Year 71, here I am. Today I'm going to talk about red light therapy, and I have talked about that a lot in the past 28 months. Well, before that. But anyway, I purchased an Omnilux mask, absolutely loved it, knew it would last 24 months because that was the guarantee, and mine quit at 28 months. I want to share with you my thoughts about the mask, my experiences with it, the choice I made, and why I made the choice. But before I go on, every product that I talk about, every device that I show on here, I've purchased myself. I could get them free, but I don't want to because I want to say exactly what I want to say. So if you watch my very first Omnilux mask, and I will put that playlist, I have been so pleased with it. I really have. There was one thing that I wish would have been different. So with that in mind, when this quit working, I kept that in the back of my mind. When I bought the MitoRedLight 300 Plus panel, and I'll put a picture of it in here, I bought it for my back pain when I overworked it. It's good for so many things, but that was my number one reason. My number two reason was when my red light therapy mask quit, I would use that instead. I could sit in front of it, put on my glasses, do 6 to 9 minutes, and I would be okay. Well, I found out really quickly that I wouldn't do it. I had anticipated and planned on sitting in front of it with my neck and trying to get, you know, work on that and my chest and use that serum I purchased from Mesama, and I never did do it. So either number one, I just don't think I was going to get in the habit of coming in here and doing it. And I even thought when I was sitting in front of it, you know, with the blackout glasses on, that it would be a good time to pray because I couldn't do anything else, listen to music or pray. Well, I tried both and I just wasn't successful. All I kept thinking about is how much longer. But I can remember being in church so many times sitting next to my mom. And she'd say, Mimi, can you be still? And I'd think, well, I thought I was still. You know, I did. I really thought I was still, but I wasn't. And I'm going to put a video up here, if I can find, I think I can, up here and down below that I filmed over 10 years ago talking about, I have ADHD and I have had it since I was born, but did not realize it until I was in my late 50s, early 60s, but it explains so many things when I found out that I had it. But that video was filmed over 10 years ago. That's when I knew I was going to get another mask. I had some criteria, and I will go over the criteria with you. And I've really had some great results with my Omnilux mask. In fact, last year, before my birthday, I started kind of just trying to decide what I could cut down in my morning skincare, my evening skincare, and the extra things that I do. And I did cut it down. I did cut down some things. And the only thing different that I had was my Omnilux mask. Well, you know, as soon as you buy something, just in general, they're going to come out with a better mousetrap. That's why all my life, when I have purchased something, I kind of put blinders on. If I buy a car, I quit shopping for cars because I'm happy with the car that I have. I learned it when I was like 21 years old when I bought appliances for the first time. I bought my appliances and I bought them in Harvest Gold. And I think some of you will remember that. And I quit looking at appliances. You know, you make a decision and then you make it the right decision. And that way you never second guess yourself. So I hadn't second-guessed myself with the Omnilux till it broke. So my specifications. Okay, I wanted to compare apples with apples. I knew what this mask and did for my skin. I mean, my 11s are better than they were 10 years ago. And I can see a difference. Like, I have never had anything done. I've never had injections. I've never had lasers. I've never had any cosmetic, anything done. Not that I look like I have, but I haven't. I've just wanted to see what I can do at home with just my fingers on my face and see how long I can keep my skin in good shape. And wrinkles don't bother me a bit. They do not bother me a bit. But it is fun for me to try things and put my own money behind it and buy it and see. So number one, specifications had to be the same. It had to have at least a 24-month warranty or guarantee. I needed to know that it would last at least 24 months. I needed it to not to be hard. I have a broken nose right here. And in fact, I have to kind of like with my Omnilux, when I put it on, I would have to put my hand on my chin to lift it a little bit from my nose because it bothered me, but that wasn't any big deal. 10 minutes holding that up, that was easy. It had to be as comfortable as the Omnilux. I really wanted the cost to be quite a bit less than the Omnilux. I think to get my Omnilux home, it was $377. Well, what I bought ended up being $40 less, but I love it. So like my monthly cost I feel like it cost me for 28 months, it was like $13, a little less than $13.50 a month. And I'm fine with that. And my other criteria, I just needed red and near infrared. And I found exactly what I wanted. And I bought the Masama Prana Mask. Here it is. And the first thing you're gonna notice, there's no cutout for the mouth. And that's the one thing that I didn't like about the Omnilux. I couldn't understand why they didn't have this closed, you know, because I think around our lips is very important. I smoked for years. I still drink with a straw. I probably always will. This needs to be treated. And so far, I've had really good luck. Before I did the Omnilux mask, years ago, I've had just a lip LED. Like the Omnilux, you can charge it and walk around if you want to. You can sit back. I liked that. The specifications were a little bit better. They didn't have to be better, but they had to be as good. And it's super comfortable. Here is how you attach it. And I'll put a picture of what it looks like on. But it's very comfortable. In fact, this is so strong that my head could be bigger or it could be quite a bit smaller and it would work. It does come out a little bit at the chin, but I just kind of put my hand on it and it works very well. And what's different about this, you can do red light. You can do red light plus near infrared light. Or you can do just red light plus blue light. And I didn't care about any of the other colors. The blue light would be wonderful if you had somebody that had acne or oily skin or breakouts. And I know there's some other good things that all the other lights do. But if I ever wanted to use this on magenta, which is the red and the blue, I could do that. But right now I don't have a need for that. And if it didn't have blue light, that would have been fine for me. I paid $337 and a few cents. If it lasts 28 months, it's like $12 a month. If it doesn't, it's a little bit more than that, but I know it's gonna last 24 months. I had one of my viewers, their Omnilux lasted 6 years, and I would have been thrilled if mine would have lasted 6 years because I wouldn't have shot for something until it quit working. I think you kind of know what I'm talking about. I was happy with it, and I would still recommend it, but I just happen to like this better. If you want more information on red light therapy, I know about it starting from a medical hospital use treatment. Red light therapy helped wounds heal. So, I mean, it just made sense to me why red light therapy would be good for me. And I really, really do like it. I am going to put a link to the owner of Masama. Her name is Bev Sanderson, and she is really an amazing person. Super knowledgeable, knows so much. She's the one who came out with the Masama Green Rooibos Press Serum that I was going to use on my neck. Well, I have a little bit of a change in the way I do this. Using the controller, you press this button, and you do it for like a few seconds, and it'll turn on and say Masama. And then you choose if you want red light or red light plus near infrared light. And then it has it's pulse technology that you cannot see with your eyes. And you just press for that, press. And then the time you can do anywhere from 1 minute, 3 minutes, 6 minutes, and 9 minutes. they recommend on the pulse light therapy that you only do 6 minutes, 9 minutes for the red and near infrared. It tells you where your battery is. And I've been using this for several weeks, and I've only charged it one time, and my battery is at, still has 3 bars. I use it the 9 minutes on Monday and Friday, and then I do use the 6 minute pulse on Tuesday and Thursday. So when I use the pulse light therapy, I use the Maysama Green Rooibos Press Serum that I bought a few months ago that I was gonna use on my neck. Well, when you use it on pulse light, you can put it on immediately and then use the pulse light. If you use it on red light and near infrared, you need to wait 20 minutes for it to soak in. But the pulse light helps drive products in your skin. And this is the first time I've ever used anything underneath the mask. I do have a link and a 10% discount code, or just when you click the link, I think it gives you 10% off. But you know, the deals are going to be coming up closer to November. There'll be probably 20%, 30% off. I don't know. But most every company does have specials around Black Friday or before. They may have already started. By the time I upload this, they may have a sale. And I will put that in the information below. The discount code I have comes from the place I link my videos. How I do the links, it doesn't come from the company. So Maysama doesn't know me, but where I make my links to the products that I talk about, they know me, and that's where I got the 10% off. Well, Maysama does know me now. After I filmed this video and started cutting out all the chunks that I mess up called editing, I sent them an email and asked them if they had a better discount for my viewers, and I'm excited to say they offered a 28% off discount. It sells regularly for $375, which I know is a lot of money. I paid $337.50, and with the 28% off, it would be $270 even. And I know that's expensive, but I was really excited that they gave me a higher discount. And it starts immediately. From now until Cyber Monday, it's 28% off everything on their website, with the exclusion of anything that's a subscription item. This does not apply to that, but I was excited. Also, I heard back from Omnilux, and they have a sale going, and I'll put that information below because it doesn't start until November 18th. But Omnilux has a stacking discount, and that's the best sale that they've had so far. So there's two, and if there's a hear from anybody else, I will put it in the information below. But anyway, I'm excited. This is the iRestore Professional. It's for hair growth. I spent $900+ on it. I used it for like 8 or 9 months, and I was not wowed at all with it. I mean, it was okay. I think there was some new growth, but I still derma-roll my scalp. And anyway, I was gonna send it back because they'll give you a certain percentage of your money back if you don't like it. And they made an offer that I couldn't refuse. It was like they would send me back almost just cost about half of what it was supposed to. So I decided to keep it, because Jim says he's going to try it one of these days, but I don't know. But I'm still using this. The best deal of all of the things I've mentioned is the MitoRedLight panel. It's a 300+. It will do everything if you're willing to sit still. I don't mind. I'll put it on my bed and use it if like my knee's bothering me, but I can do other things, you know, when I'm just sitting there and have that light on. But it has a 3-year warranty. It says they're guaranteed. It's meant to last a lifetime, but it has a 3-year warranty. I think I paid about the same for the panel as I did for the mask. But the Omnilux mask, since it has a 36-month warranty, to me, if it lasts 36 months, which I know I will have 36 months, it'll be like $10.34 a month. I have a 5% discount code. It may change when it gets closer to Thanksgiving, look on the website or just go to MitoRedLight. The one I bought, you can add some to it. You can make it larger. You can put it on a door. You can buy a stand to put it on. It comes equipped that you can put it on a door and, you know, move it up and down. But I like it the way I have it. But if I want more, I can always buy another panel. I haven't gotten Jim to try it yet. He said he'd have a hard time standing in front of it. And I even had thought he could lie on the bed on his side. And he said he's doing okay, but I'm a big believer. But it does a lot of things. I mean, helps you in many ways. And I do like the Mesama mask better for the main reason. Well, I think it's really comfortable the way just you do the Velcro. The other's Velcro too. I can sit and watch. I've heard people say that they needed to lie down with it because it didn't stay on the back of their head. It slid. Mine doesn't. So it's everything is dependent upon how, like, I probably have a big head. I do. I think I do. But probably not proportionately. But I can honestly say I highly recommend both of the masks. And I do have a 10% discount code on the Omnilux too. I will put the specifications in the information section below comparing the Mesama Prana mask to the Omnilux mask. And if you need to look at it and see, it'll be right there. But I'm just doing the apples with the apples. I'm not doing all the things that you can't compare. But if you are still here, this is going to be a giveaway. This is going to be my birthday giveaway. And I wish it could be a lot more than it is. But since I've cut down doing videos to only once a month, the income from people watching, my videos has gone down. So if you have any friends that need to find somebody, just share my videos. So I can do three $100 e-gift cards or deposits to your PayPal account. And to be in one of my giveaways, you don't even have to be subscribed. All you have to be is 18 years old or older. And every video, every giveaway I've ever done has been international. And it has worked out real well. Because this is a giveaway, I cannot reply to any of your comments under this video. But comments come in. I see them as they come in for old videos. There's a section I go to. So if you go to any video and leave a comment or ask a question, I can get back to you. You can ask Jan. Jan's been going through, I think she's up to watched 5 years of my videos so far. I've got like getting close to 700 videos on YouTube. And I can't believe that she is not sick of me yet. But she says she's not. But I can get back to you easily. So I need to think. I know what I want you to use. I want you to use the word autumn in a sentence. It is my very favorite season. And here, it means winter's coming. But if you live in Australia, it means that summer's around the corner. And that is so interesting. I've even tried to change, because I have a lot of viewers from either New Zealand or Australia. And, you know, when I talk about summer clothes, their summer clothes are winter clothes. Anyway, and if I have the opportunity to do an extra video, I will, and it will be uploaded on any Sunday at 6 a.m. Central Standard Time. But my next scheduled video is going to be, I think it's the 24th of November, and that is the Sunday before Thanksgiving. And that's where I'll announce the three winners of this giveaway. By that time, I think on November 3rd, God's time comes back. And it makes me happy. For some reason, my mom always called it God's time. I know it's called standard time. But my mom always said, well, it's time for God's time. And I still think of it. I do enjoy the sun up in the morning earlier. I just wish they'd leave it alone. If they just leave it alone, I'd be happy. Well, we are doing well. Jim is not going to have any surgery this year for sure, and probably not this winter. So everything stays stable. That's where it is. You know I'm loving the cooler weather. I am excited to see what my 72nd year on Earth looks like. we're really not doing much of anything else. We do get out of the house, haven't been going out to eat as much. Don't know what the winter will bring, but it'll all be good. I tell you what, with God in my life, He is always good. I can't imagine my life without Him. I really can't. I want to thank you for being here. Thank you for those who have leave a note. I appreciate it. It is all good. I will see you in my next video, and take care. But when I start, so, and yeah, it is, I have problems sitting still, but it's fun to see what, and she's talking about her. So